Come on, pick up.
Who are you calling?
Sephiroth. I just can't seem to get a hold of him.
Oh, haven't you heard? Word is, Sephiroth has shut himself inside the data room. In the data room, communication devices are strictly prohibited. It's no wonder you can't reach him.
The data room?
Apparently. He's researching the history of the Shinra Science Department.
Oh. Aerith, what's up?
Question. When are you going to make it for me?
Make what? No!
The flower wagon. You forgot?
No, of course I didn't. Hold on, I'm coming.
If you have errands, I suggest you get them done quickly. As soldier, you never know when you'll be called to duty.
Angeal? Where have you been?
Sorry. I've been a little busy.
Yeah, great. Can't reach Sephiroth either.
What's going on?
Nothing. He's just cooped up in the data room, looking into stuff in the past or something.
I see.
Whoa! You're taking off? What did you come here for?
Genesis and Hollander are in Modeoheim now.
Oh. You're reporting. So you're still working?
I'm still a soldier member in spirit. I've informed Lazard. They'll pick you up.
Zack, I need you in Modeoheim.
I know. Just give me a minute.
Aerith isn't there. Problem?
And how is it you know Aerith?
It's complicated.
Really?
Did she tell you anything?
Not a thing.
Then I won't either.
Whatever, I guess. Whatever. Well, that's a fine how do you do. Song! Hey, guys!
No signal out here.
Well, at least we're all in one piece. We'll be all right.
Thankfully, we have someone used to this kind of terrain.
Yeah, yeah. I'm a country boy.
All right, then. We would have reached Modeoheim by now if we hadn't crashed. So, we're going to need to make up for lost time.
All right. Follow me, then. Yo! Don't fall too far behind! At least someone's keeping up.
Well, I'm a country boy too.
From where?
Nibelheim. How about you?
Me? Gungaga. Hey! What's so funny about that? You know Gungaga?
No, but it's such a backwater name.
Ditto Nibelheim.
Like you've been there.
I haven't. But there's a reactor there, right? A Mako reactor outside Midgar usually means...
Nothing else out there.
Good news, Song! Me and...
Cloud.
Me and Cloud here are both backwater experts. Oh yeah! I guess I'll wait.
Hey, Zach?
Hmm?
So, soldier, what's it like?
Huh? I'm not getting the question. Well, you'll know once you join up.
If I can join.
Don't worry. If I can do it, you can. Cloud, look. Huh? It's Genesis.
That's a Mako excavation test site.
Okay, I'll check it out.
Our main mission here is reconnaissance. Engaging Genesis was not expected.
Not expected? So just let them be? Unreal.
In any case, we need more intel. It's possible that a larger force is hiding inside the building.
How's this then? I go first, avoiding combat if possible, and sneak inside. Then, I take a look around. If I can take them, I will. If not, I'll bolt. Come on, man. I'll prove that Soldier isn't just a bunch of mindless thugs.
All right. The entrance is behind that warehouse. Make your way in from there.
Gotcha.
I'm sure you know, but it'll be cold. Mind your body temperature. If you stop moving, your body temp will go down. To get it back up, just do your usual thing.
Oh, that! Good idea!
Soldier is just amazing.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Thank you.
mode. Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! The end!
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode.
Oh,
conflict
yeah.
resolved. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Conflict
oh, yeah.
resolved. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Bring it on!
Conflict
oh, yeah.
resolved. Activating combat mode.
Take that!
Conflict resolved.
The end!
What's the meaning of this? You need me, Genesis. Remember that. If you get rid of me, who's going to stop the degradation?
The Genova cells.
Stop! Cloud! Good work!
But nobody knows where the Genova cells are being kept. Not even Hojo knows. You'll never find it.
Then I shall willingly accept my fate. But I'll take the world with me.
Cloud! Go!
Yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Dreams of the morrow hath the shattered soul. Pride is lost, wings stripped away. The end is nigh. Such is the fate of a monster.
We're not monsters, you hear me? We're soldier. Where's your honor?
Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return. If this world seeks my destruction, it goes with me.
Genesis.